Stop right there!
I should be cautious around here.
Here, do you guess? That's it. Die.
Mine now.
Hey, come here, brother.
Weapons as a trophy!
Village. The serpent of Seraphis is a weapon worthy of the gods.
Thank you.
Draw attention here.
Nofuri said that they were packing up to move to Letopolis.
Oh, they are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their family...
Whoa. I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab. The shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun. Waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Sais. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents. Concerns of the people. Ah, Sais is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Borgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Tawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road. Whoa. fight here.
Perhaps half a drachma then.
Summoning warriors from the city of Metopolis.
By the gods, that is where my husband is.
The city followed by the desert.
It is Father's destiny to invade it. We're going to join him soon. Right, Mother?
Yes. My husband Tahaka has been slaving there for months. I'm sure he can help. He knows everyone there.
If you go, tell him I can't wait to see
him. Of course I will go. deal with Sepetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
Cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayo. I come from Haku. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Haku needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sepetu's watch.
Dead? You and Haku are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sepetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sepetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
Pigs. These bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off! What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sepetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sepetu?
Haku believed you are dead. But you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. Hakuf.
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Skadar, the Sepeti.
I have smuggled many families like Horwenis and his son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sepetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say, I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sepetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sepetu has come!
Thank you.
done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.